Well, Bill Molino here for Bill's War Game World, and I am with the great game master, the GM, Jim McQuee. And Jim, can you tell me about your game?
So this is a game based on the movie Aliens. It's a scenario co-op game. All the players are going to play the Marines and have to basically get off of the station. It is loosely based on the movie. The scenario is kind of that... that end scene when they get attacked, but I put more characters into the game so the players have more guys that can live or die as they try and get out of the station.
Well, what are the figures that we have over here?
So the figures I'm using are from Leading Edge. They came out back in the 80s, so you have to get them off of eBay or somewhere like that. There are new ones that are coming out, but I just already had the figures, so I'm continuing to use the old classic figures. The terrain is the building terrain is MDF building from a company. The line is called Bug Hunt Corridors. They no longer are around. I think the company is called Fantasy Arc. And then all of the scatter terrain is miscellaneous stuff I picked up over the years.
It's stunning. So this is what wood then?
Yes. Yeah, all these pieces are wood. I had to assemble them, paint them, and put them together, and it took quite a bit of time.
Now, can you show me a couple alien creatures?
So here are some of the aliens. We haven't started playing yet, but you can see some of these guys.
Oh, yeah.
Get a couple different poses out here. And then we've got Hicks guarding the hallway.
Now that is cool. So I see you have little charts over here.
Yep. So all the players will have a chart. This is the rule set is also by Leading Edge that was done back in the 80s. It's an Aliens board game, and it's been converted into a miniatures game. So it uses inches instead of squares and all of that sort of stuff. But that's what the game is based on. And then I've made these charts. So it's easier for the players.
Well, they have
to
all
track.
The information and even a picture of the character.
And then, the general charts on the back.
Wow. Well, that is awesome, Jim. Thank you for letting me interrupt you. And the space station, I mean, it's phenomenal. How long did it take you to put this thing together?
I did it over several months. I would do a few pieces at a time, and it took me one or two pieces before I figured out a faster way to assemble them and paint them. I documented how I did it and then tried to get through them as fast as possible because I didn't want to spend days on a single room. So,
all right. Well, I'm going to close this out with saying stay safe, be kind, and beware of alien creatures coming down the hallway. Thank you, everyone.
Thanks.
Oh, say happy Halloween, Jim.
Happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.